Hello and welcome again to channel 48. I hope you're doing fine on this beautiful evening. Well, I'm here with the Samsung Galaxy S8 and today I want to bring a new ROM to you. In fact, I never showed any work of this developer yet. His name is Jurus and he created two ROMs, one for the S8 and one for the S8 Plus. It's of course Android 10. It was released on the 7th of February, this month, some days ago. Today is the 10th, so it was released 3 days ago. And I already installed it, I checked it a bit, and I must say it's very, very good. Okay, so let me put you on the tripod and welcome to a new tutorial here on channel 48. Cool thing that I find about these SIP Android 10 ROMs is that you can wake up the phone with going here to the home. In fact, with the new ROMs, the GSI ROMs, you must first press power before you can actually log in to the system. It's all a little bit blur. Let me clean the lens. Okay, way better. So yeah, this is it, effect peeps. It's Havok OS, and in some way it's focusing very strange on the phone. Maybe it's too light, I'm not even sure. Probably it is. Is this better? No, this is too dark. At least brightness works. And this ROM will be for the Samsung Galaxy S8 and the 8 Plus. It's very minimalistic. I already flashed root to it, so I can as well tell you what root file you need. The gaps that I tried out did not work, but yeah, in fact, I never install gaps. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna do a little reboot. And then we're gonna install the ROM, volume up, big C, and power. Make sure that you press these three, volume up, big C, and power, and keep holding until it turns on, and then you let go when you see the logo. That should bring us into a recovery mode, and there we are in the recovery mode. Only thing that you will do if you were on some other ROM, if you come from some GSI ROM, I would do a Dalvik system, data, and catch. Okay, these three I would then wipe. As you can see, no red lines, like in the S8 Plus. So yeah, up here you're then gonna go ahead and install. And here you can see it, Havok OS 3.2 Dream LTE. There are two files, one for the Dream LTE, that is the S8, and one for the Dream 2 LTE, that is the S8 Plus. Okay, two ROMs for these two phones, and that is a nice thing. So we're just gonna select it, Havok OS, and we're gonna install it. As you can see, you have the security patches from February 2020. You see that? I'm not sure if you can see it. So you have the very latest security patches of this month. This is amazing. This is just like wow. And you know, Effect DarkX asked me a while ago already to make a video about, you know, the ROM before this one. But at that time, Stricted as well released a 10 ROM and Espress Look. So yeah, I was like waiting for the right time. And this is the right time, because now I can present this ROM as, in fact, the first Android 10 ROM for these two devices with security patches from February 2020. Probably the extended OS from Espress Look. I could not see it. It was a little bit dark when I installed it on the S8 Plus, as well as these same security patches. Okay, so we're just gonna reboot. I'm not gonna install root or whatsoever, not at this point. I'm just gonna show you how it is whenever you installed it clean. There you go. If you would install Magis, then it would boot back into the Samsung logo, and then it would go to the logo. It takes about 17 heartbeats. You see that? Boom. That's one, two. You see that? Three. It takes about 17 to get to the desktop. So that is acceptable, very acceptable. The developer is saying up to 10 minutes, but that is not true. It's under 1 minute. Okay, so he probably, his phone is a little bit full, maybe. just kidding there, brother Juros. Here you can see that, yeah, we have, oh, what happened there? Okay, we have a browser. We have a camera. Two cameras. And they actually work. Clock, contacts, files, gallery, messaging, mtweak or mtweaks, a phone, settings, and sim toolkit. Okay, phone, of course, it works out of the box. Leica Mobile, I love you so much. And the camera, of course, both of them work. Allow, next, deny. You see that? You can make a picture. And I must say that this camera is really good, eh? It's a very good camera. And as well the video, how to do that, you see, here, video. Testing, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yay. Okay, so sound is good. You have two cameras. I tested this camera before. Allow, deny, allow. I think these questions are ridiculous. I mean, like, do you want it to use your camera? I think it's a camera. And now we're recording with the other camera. You see that? It all as well has a pause button. So yeah, this is very nice. And now we're recording with the other camera. Okay, and how about the selfie? Selfie is as well, of course, working. Yo, what's up? Let's take a look at that. Yo, what's up? Okay, so that all works. Alrighty. Things like Wi-Fi, so that is ridiculous to ask. Of course, that works. The next thing for you to do is or set up the device with your own applications. All right, that's what I'm gonna do. For instance, I have all my applications here, download, you see that? Hey, what we can take a look at is to see if the MTP works. Let's see if it works. USB debugging is connected, file transfer. Okay, it's staying on there, so that is very nice. That is very nice, brother Juros. That is working. Because on the stricter term, I as well have problems on the S8 Plus with that part. It's not working. Okay, so let me see something. Pocket PC car mod. Let me see what's gonna happen. We're just gonna copy it to the internal. That is one of my mods. Okay, and then we're gonna go one time back, reboot back into recovery. Volume up, Big C home, keep holding. You see, and then let go when you see the logo. Okay, so we're gonna install now. Hey, come back, Lisa. Up a level, and there we have my Pocket Car Mac home phone mod. I just want to see what will install. Reboot the system, because I found out that in the Havok OS from Luke, I can, some of the apps are installing in some crazy way. So I'm wondering if some of my apps were installed. None of them were installed. It's a shame. Such a shame. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, that was it. I think this video is long enough, right? Because I showed that there is another great ROM here. And yeah, if you're gonna root it, then yeah, you can do some tweaks. But I have no idea what kind of tweaks I should do on this. I'm gonna leave that to you. You guys are the tweakers, right? So reduce blur, recommended, okay. Whatever you recommend, man. So yeah, yeah, the dark theme is just beautiful, really. And let me set it up really fast for you so some of you can see how it's gonna look on your device. I think we need the camera for there. Nice icon. Nicer than this icon. I don't like this icon, this camera icon from Google. This one, I don't know why they spent so little time on designing the camera icon. It's such an important camera, I mean, it's such an important icon. And this icon as well, the messenger icon, I don't like it. It's so different from the phone icon. It's as if these are, they come from different parts. They have different father and mother. That while they effect shoot, they belong together. You see, so I see many of these little things in Android that effect can be, you know, always updated. These are just, you know, beauty things. And it's just as well a matter of taste. But for the rest, beautiful, 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 very amazing. And yeah, I want to say, Jeroes, keep up the good work, brother. Yeah, I wanted to release a video about your works whenever it was, you know, the time. And this is the time, because today on Monday, February the 10th, you have the latest of the latest ROM for this phone and the bigger brother S8 Plus available. Congratulations and thank you once again. That's right, I'm a happy man again. Look at all this development coming out there for the phones that we have and that we can show and make videos about. So Jeroes, keep up the good work. Thank you very much. And of course, as well, thank you, Dark X Lord, for sending me the links to Jeroes XDA forum. Great job. So keep them coming, them links. Most of you know the phones that I have. So if there's something new out there, you know, always contact me, you know, send me a little mail or just talk to me in some video. I will always get the message and answer you. At least we answer people here on Channel 48. We still can. So yeah, it's not easy, but we do our best, right? Me and me. So that is it. Stay well. Check out the XDA for the links. Google Drive and Mega are supported, so you can choose your site where you want to download these ROMs from. Yeah, and that's it. Congratulations, your Samsung S8 just received the latest February patches and a brand new ROM. Thanks to Jeroes. Thank you for watching. If you think this video was interesting, leave it a thumbs up. if you want to see more about the videos that I create, make sure to subscribe, hit the notification, set them to on, so you'll be updated whenever I upload a new video again. See you in the next one. Until then.